So, a particle in two dimension is in a potential they are given. Which one of the following is also constant of motion? They are given four options. The first option py minus 2px, they are given as 1, 2, 3. The second option px minus 2py. The third option px plus 2py. The fourth option py plus 2px. So we know according to the Heisenberg equation of motions, if it is constant, the right hand side will goes to zero. That means the given observable will come out with this potential or else the Hamiltonian. So we have to check one by one. Then we have to finally conclude which one will come out with this potential that is a constant of motions. That particle observable or that particle for the given observable for the particle, it will come out the potential. So that particle observable represents the constant of motion for the particle. So we can check one by one. Anyway, I know the answer, so I can check the question number fourth. Sorry, answer four. So py plus 2px comma the potential we can check whether if it is commuting because right hand side goes to zero in the Heisenberg equation, the left hand side the commutation will exist. So this equation represent the constant of motion, that means given observable will commute with the given the Hamiltonian. So if you are checking here, we can use the commutator rule. So comma, not comma, this is plus 2px comma x plus 2y. This is we are taking LHS. So again we can use the commutation rule px. That means py commutation with x plus py commutation with the 2y plus 2px commutation with the x next plus 2px commutation with the 2y. So we have to solve. This already we know this is zero because position is x, momentum is y, so this will be zero. Even the uncertainty relation is not valid for these two variable. Here we will get two we can taken out, so two minus I h cut. Actually, this is also int. Here px py, so minus 2i h cut. Here already we know that will goes to 0. So if you are saying 0 plus 0, so minus 4i h cut, this is not equal to 0. So the option 4 is not the right answer. So we have to check with the other options. Maybe we can try which one the first one we can try. So the first one represents this is a fourth option we checked, it is not zero. Sorry for my previous sentence. So we can check the first one. So py minus 2px commutation with x plus 2y. So we have to check this one. So use the commutation rule py comma x plus py comma 2y next minus 2px comma x is next minus 2px comma 2y. she is checking the position is x. After the momentum is in y direction, this commutation goes to 0. This will give minus 2 I h cut minus half. This will give minus 2 I h cut. This already we know because the position is y, momentum is x. So if you are seeing, this will give minus 2 I h cut minus into minus plus 2 I h cut. So this is, so given option is 1. Answer is 1.